United States has done in the last 4 years. There are now 3.5 million Africans on antiretroviral drugs. They would not be alive without you guys getting out. Earth. Let's turn this place into the Milky Way. Turn off these lights.